The speed skaters were back on the ice at the Jorvik Olympic Cavern Hall in front of an enthusiastic crowd for the men's 500-metre competition. 4.5 laps of the track, it's fast and full of action, with no room for mistakes. 16 men lined up in 4 quarterfinals, with the first two advancing from each race. There were early falls in the first, but Hong Kyung-hwan of the Republic of Korea managed to avoid Hungary's Liu Shaoang as he fell on the bend. In the second, Turk de Boer of the Netherlands crashed out spectacularly, allowing Steen Desmet of Belarus and Japan's Kazuki Yoshinaga to go through. The first semi-final was dominated by Ma Wei from China, the silver medalist from the 1,000 metres. His strong start gave him an ideal platform to take control of the race. Behind him, Pavel Sitnikov of Russia held second, but was always being tracked by Hong Kyung-hwan from the Republic of Korea, and it was Hong who finished the better to make the final. The second semi-final was also dominated by one man, the 1,000-metre gold medalist Hwang Dae-hon of the Republic of Korea. Hwang took control to join his countrymen in the final. Behind him, Japan's Kazuki Yoshinaga held second place, despite late pressure, to complete the final lineup. The Korean pair hoped to repeat the 1-2 achieved in the 1,000-metre event, but there was drama to come in this shorter distance. Ma Wei's great starting ability helped him to take the early lead, but the Koreans, led by Hwang Dae-hyun, fought back into the race. It all came down to the final bend, where everything changed. Hwang and Ma Wei came together, and Hong Kyung-hwan sneaked through on the inside to take the gold, seemingly to even his surprise. It was to get worse for Hwang after the referees looked back at the incident. He was penalised for his final move, and Ma Wei was promoted to third in his place. Japan's Kazuki Yoshinaga sneaked through to claim second. A delighted Hong Kyung-hwan had gone from third to first in a matter of strides. So it's gold for Hong Kyung-hwan of the Republic of Korea, silver to Japan's Kazuki Yoshinaga, and bronze to Ma Wei of China.
The start went well, and I managed to keep it up through the race, and I was lucky to get the first place at the end.
It was a sudden reaction at the end of the race, so that was really good, but I could do better, so I will do my best at the next competition.
I'm so happy that this is a bronze, but it's always good at the Youth Olympic Games. I already won a medal, and today I won another one, so I feel so happy.